Hello? Hey, it's 1998 calling to tell me to recycle my old cell phone. All cell phone retailers now take back cell phones for recycling at no charge. Isn't that nice? It is nice. It's also the law, and here's why. Cell phones and other electronics have heavy metals and other materials that are hazardous to human health and the environment. And if you are going to recycle, you want to make sure that you're using an E-Steward certified recycler, such as the one we have here at the Smart Station that we work with. There's another reason, though, to recycle cell phones that I recently learned about, and it gave me another way to think about it. So it turns out that cell phones and other electronics can have more precious metals in them by weight than the ore they were originally mined from. Which makes sense when you think about how much ore it takes to get a metal. So it's another incentive to dig all the old phones out of the drawers and get them to your nearest E-Steward certified recycler. Like I said, we have one here at the Smart Station, and there are a lot of resources online as well. So the important thing is keep them out of the trash and into the hands of people who know what they're doing to get more use out of this material. Consider it urban ore.